literally throwing some rind grafts on. This is your go-to graft on apples when the sap is moving and the bark's lifting. You can call it a rind graft, a bark graft. Some people call it a crown graft. I call it a fast graft.